You know, in Iran, there are many kinds of dutars, and also throughout Central Asia. And this dutar happens to be the one that Omar Khayyam would have heard. It's from his home region. And all of these dutars are different sizes and different playing techniques. And that's kind of one of the things that got me into singing this. A friend of mine brought me a dutar back from Iran. And when I found out, even in Iran, with the dutar, they weren't singing Omar Khayyam. I just went, what? This is a no-brainer. And I only actually fret one string, so. And this one, from our comings and goings. yang ogane, mashtam, tostam. I am, yes. Gormanze, me yang ogane, mashtam, tostam. Gorgaforo, gablobo, parastam, tostam. I am, yes. Chaliye paye se, nango moni dooran. Nango zane hoda niche nange, hastam, hastam. So be it. If I am inebriated on Zoroastrian, make me mine. So be it. Infidel and a worshiper, so be it. I am, yes. Each and every single sect